This is what it means to bind off in pattern. So here I have knit one, yarn over, knit two together. Knit one, yarn over, knit two together. So I'm going to bind off in that same pattern. So let's do that. So knit one, then yarn over, and pass the first one over the second one, and knit two stitches together, and pass the first one over the second one. So knit one, pass over, yarn over, pass over, and knit two stitches together.